now you got there to stop it, see? So now you've got an option to come back there now, turn, cross, and stop. Can they go away from that stop when you get to that line, so you can level with your cow? Stop. That's good. Back up. Turn. Get across. Okay. Stop. Back up. Turn. Yeah, get across. Get your hands relaxed now.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
The surf and turf dishes are nice.
Yeah. The steak, hey.
Yeah. The steak and steak. Last
there you go. I've just decided what I'm having for dinner. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Rick, because I was always like, oh, what am I going to have?
Hey, at least it's a good spot, though.
Yes. That's cheating. Yeah.
Come across. Go to Dexter's head. That's it. Oh, you nearly got him. Pull up now. There you go. Stop. You drive to Dexter's head.
Poor little Dexter.
Go to his head a bit more, walk to the head a bit more. That's it. Okay, back now, turn him. Real good. Get across now. Okay, stop. Go over your fence a little bit, Mel. Get to where you should be, and then I'll move it for you. Stop. Real good. Turn slowly. Turn. Keep going a little further. Give him a little bit more. Stop. That's good. Quick there. That's really
good.
Did you feel him want to stop now?
Yes.
That's real good. Compared to what she was yesterday, she's made a big improvement.
Yeah.
The head to stop him. And now if he stops, okay, keep going again. Keep the head of him and stop him. You've got to keep him in the middle of the pen. Hold your horse up, make him come up this way. There. See how it turned him? Now you can turn your cow back. There. And now you got to the head of him. See how it turned him back again.
Nice job.
That's real good. Get across to his head. Get across. Stop. Right, get across now. Get across. Cross more, a bit more. What is that? There. See, now, see that stopping to make him come back there? That's it.
Now what?
Okay, that's it. There you go. Get
ooh,
across.
Ooh, playing. Excellent.
All right.
All right, Jane.
Come this way a little bit, slow your flow down a little bit. See
right,
that?
This one.
Yeah. Slow your flow down. That's good. Come across. There you go.
Woohoo!
Come across. That was good.
I got it for a nanosecond.
But see, you got out, see how you got in the position?
Yeah.
In a proper show situation, you would have people helping you to block that.
Yeah.
In your herd hold of that. And the cattle would have been fed and got quieter in the fact where you could have.
Can I have another go?
Yeah, there we go.
Got one out.